The Crystal is one of the most sustainable buildings in the world due to the various design, engineering and technology features. And this helped us achieve the highest ratings of platinum for LEED and outstanding for BREEAM. We have an exhibition on urban sustainability, fantastic exhibition that all walks of life visit. And in addition, we have office space as well as event and conference facility. So central to the building is a Siemens state-of-the-art building management system that interacts with building functions, processes, which can be adjusted, monitored to obtain peak efficiency. The government's Made Smarter review, which was held in October and led by the Siemens UK CEO Jürgen Mayer, highlighted some key technologies for a smarter and stronger Britain. And these include artificial intelligence, advanced manufacturing, including 3D printing, clean energy. Another key element is the use of the extraordinary amount of data that is now generated. It's the analysing and capturing of this data, as well as in the future looking at monetising this data. So including the hard working and collective teamwork to achieve the high standards we set ourselves here at the Crystal for the operation of the building of the Crystal. Yeah, my favourite feature would have to be the piece in the Future City Zone, which shows London, New York and Copenhagen in 2050 and just give an idea of how we might live, you know, a little over 30 years into the future. Here at the Crystal, we're working on these trends and other technologies and how these will shape these cities around the world. Major topics for the cities include sustainability, resilience and smart, with the key aim of having great places to live, work and play.